What's up, guys? That's Future here. We're reacting to Slow Burn by Wage War. We're just keeping the album going. Thank you guys for watching the videos. We've been keeping up with them. We've been reacting to the whole album over the, you know, I'm recording all these reactions in one sitting. I've been doing them back to back, as you can tell by my outfit and nothing changing in the videos. But I'm gonna be uploading all these reactions daily for the next week. Maybe there'll be a day or two where there's two uploads. So if you've been keeping up, thank you for watching them. If you haven't seen any of the reactions to the rest of the album, there is a playlist linked in the description for this whole album reaction. I'm losing my voice from, if you guys can tell, from getting so hype over these reactions. I am, I'm screaming pretty loud over some of the stuff in these songs. You probably can't tell because my mic keeps it to where I don't get too loud, but I'm getting pretty loud in real life, so I am losing my voice a little bit, but that's because the album's so good. Songs are so great. Great album. We got three more songs left. We got Slow Burn. Let's go. Woo! What the fuck? There's no breathing time with these guys. There's just not. That was fucking cool. I'm listening to it again. I've said it a couple times on the channel now. I love cymbals, like, something about it, they just get my eardrums all tingly feeling, and I want to hear this again.
I never give myself the time to heal. Bury all my flaws and failures so it won't feel real. Don't wanna think about what I regret. But now I think that I'm too deep, I'm in over my head.
Okay, we got a nice change of pace. This is unique from all the other songs so far. It's a nice heavy opener intro. And we got a nice slow verse. The instrumental is kind of simple, a little like electronic, but it's not as heavy as the verses have been lately. And he talked about never letting himself heal. He buries his faults and his failures to pretend pretend they're not real. And that's relatable. That, you know, I think all of us is human species. We all do that. You know. You recognize that you have these flaws within you, and you've failed at certain things, and you just act like they never happened. You act like these flaws are not inside of you, that you don't have them to feel better about yourself, to pretend that you don't have these things wrong with you. And I think we all do that a little bit. I confess, I misled, thought it all be worth it, but now I see that I.
Yeah.
voice cracking. My voice is so shot right now. man, that scream was amazing. I fucking love that. This instrumental is like literally throwing off my headbang so hard because it just keeps cutting. Like, it'll get heavy, cut, and then it'll just drop immediately again. That is fucking throwing me off, but it sounds amazing. Yeah, he's talking about how he wants to learn from his like flaws and failure. He wants to feel the slow burn so it doesn't happen anymore. So he learns from his mistakes and his failures and the flaws that lie within him. He wants to, you know, I guess punish himself, honestly. You know, I don't know if he's talking about self-harming himself. That sentence doesn't make sense. I don't know if he's talking about harming himself, or if it's like kind of a figurative speech, like just kind of burning inside. Like, he recognized all these flaws within him, and due to that, he has all this guilt and regret that's kind of just burning him alive inside. Or if he literally means like burning himself so he won't do that stuff anymore. I don't know. It could be either way, honestly. So far, the song's great, though. It sounds amazing. We still got a whole other minute, so let's go. Burn, make sure I feel everything, cause I'll never learn. Fucking Christ. Wow, honestly, that was another great song. I mean, I have not disliked the song yet off this album. We're more than halfway done with this album, and honestly, I have not disliked the song. I've liked ones more than others, but I have not disliked any of these songs. This song they're getting a lot more electronical. They're doing a lot more editing to their voices as well. Like with these screams, you can hear how they cut it up a little bit to make it like the stutter effect type thing. And it sounds really cool. The instrumentals they get a lot electronical on this album, I can tell. Another great heavy song. Let me know what you guys thought about the song. That's relatable, you know, like having, you know, flaws and faults in yourself that, and like you finally pretend that they're not real. You bury them and pretend they're not real, but eventually you realize that they are real, and you do have these flaws, and you want to learn to not have those anymore, to not have to regret the mistakes and your failures and stuff. So that's really deep. It's a great song. Let me know what you guys thought about the song. If you enjoyed this reaction, drop a like. We got two more songs on the album. Subscribe and turn post notifications on if you guys want to see those two. Those will be coming out over the next couple days after this one's uploaded. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all in the future.